Beloved children of the oneness of many names, you who cover the land in numbers greater than the stars, I petition you, I pray to you, because you are the fruit of God's promise to the world, because each of you holds a piece of the truth of all that is, because the vision of beloved community needs each one of you. And this is what I pray. Show loving kindness for one another. Use wisely the unique gifts of your humanity, your free will, imagination, creativity, compassion, your knowledge, power of understanding and awareness, all that is an image of the highest good. See the beauty in your cousin's eye, the wisdom in your sibling's smile. Listen for the truth which is unspoken in each heart. Hold one another with tenderness and allow love to transcend fear. Fear that too often darkens your thoughts and poisons your heart. Come together, followers of Moses, Jesus, and Muhammad. Peace be upon them all. Embrace the children and followers of all the prophets who call us toward peace. All the seekers and people of goodwill, adore all that emerges from the mystery of life. Treasure one another. Call forth wholeness for your fellow creatures. Protect and renew the sustenance for life, the earth, the air, the water. Hold the fire with gentleness. Use it wisely for growth and goodness. Come together from the deserts, the mountains, the wetlands, and the shores. Lift the veil of indifference. Learn to understand one another's plight and share in the beauty, wonder, joy, and awe of life. Love mercy and kindness, and walk humbly with one another and with all creation. Love your neighbors as you love yourself. Give to others the full measure of your goodness, so they will give unto you the same. As you honor the covenant of your traditions, may you also covenant with all people of goodwill, a covenant of love, compassion, humility, generosity, gratitude, and celebration. May it always be so. Peace. Salam. Shalom. Blessed be. Amen.